and the Bucks could not clean up the defensive glass, ending up in the poster.